life in the city continues.
Dobrý večer, Usin. I am here in Kyiv at wartime and just enjoying a cup of tea, a cup of mint tea, whether it's evening. And I just decided to come here for the summer, explore a little bit what's going on in a city at war. I'm sure you've all been watching the news. So I want to show you what it looks like around here. Not much of a war atmosphere, to be honest. We will go through places where you can see some signs that there has been rocket attacks and that kind of thing. But otherwise, everybody going about their business, strolling around, getting some coffee at a coffee shop, maybe. Very quaint coffee shop here in the middle of town. Just shopping, maybe for some veggies. Let me see if we can get a close up there. And there's like a little veggie shop. One of the things about food in Ukraine is that it's super fresh, super nice. So apparently nothing to worry about, right? Obviously for now, as we know, things can change very quickly, but most people just go about their lives without any problem. Anyway, lovely evening. It's midweek, Wednesday, about 7 p.m. more or less. And I'm just enjoying a nice cup of mint tea. I cannot drink caffeine at night, otherwise I wouldn't be able to sleep. All right.
Там есть кафе, блядь. Я отвечаю. Ну, Самары ставлю.
Давай. Молодец, тем более еще.
Thank you.
Thank you.